Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to find your downloads folder on your Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To find your downloads folder, first open the apps page, which you should be able to access by swiping up on the home screen. In the search bar, there are a few search terms that we can try to get to the correct app. First, try files, and there might be an app called My Files which you can open. You could also try searching for documents or even downloads here, just in case it has a different name on your device. Open the Files app or similar, and there should be a button to view downloads in here, or you may be able to search for it. Tap on Downloads and you'll see your downloaded items. You can also access your downloads from Chrome within Chrome itself. Tap on the three dots icon in the top right of Chrome, and then choose Downloads to view these. That's how to find your downloads folder on your Android phone or tablet. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.